So guys, today for the Preston Sim, Preston are a good championship side, so we probably won't win this game, but we're gonna give it a go. And just see how we do. It's Stephenson in goal because it's a cup game, and Renaud has come in for Salon because Salon's way too tired to start. He's even too tired to make the bench. So Renaud is playing at right back instead of left back where he normally plays. Koutsias. First place in. Oh, that was a cross that was heading towards the back of the net. Right, we get a free kick here. Janssen from 20 yards out. I think I'll put Woods on this one. Off the bar! And it's gone out for a goal kick. Now to Preston. It's Sean Maguire. Koutsias. Oh, that was meant to just go to Janssen. Just over the bar. Renaud. Doyle. Oh no. Took my time too much there. Herrera puts it back to Stephenson. Through to Renaud, that's a brilliant ball by Varga. Renaud, options arriving, Woods one of them. First, he's going to hit it first time straight to the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper probably could have caught that first time round. It stayed out the net no matter what. Oh, Janssen's in and he's missed it. And then the goalkeeper catches. Big chance to go level there. This is round two of the Carabao Cup, so if it's a draw, it's straight to penalties. Varga. Oh no, messed up a pass again. Good block by Brunn. What a save by Stephenson! Absolutely brilliant save. Wow. What a save that is. I thought that was going to be 2-0. The striker should score, to be fair. What a save by Stephenson. When your backup keeper is making saves like that, that is incredible. Incredible save by Stephenson. He's only 17 as well. Ospina's just in short term, really. Oh, I didn't mean to play that, and it was too heavy the pass. Jansen intercepts. Woods, Vargas out wide. Woods, Jansen. Kutsias on his left foot, saved. He's gone for a corner kick. 1 minute of stoppage time. Woods with the corner. Doyle can't get his head on it. And that's half time. 1-0 to Preston at the moment. Not been the worst half. It's only 1-0 against the Championship side. And we are creating enough, I think. I think we just need to take our chances a bit more. We've had more shots than them. And against the Championship side, that's very good. Let's get second half underway. Oh, Renaud wins the ball. Renaud. Across. Kutsias can't get his shot away. Doyle wins it back. Moraf calls for a free kick earlier. That save, yeah, what a save, Stefan. Oh, 2-0, we can see from the corner. It's Brown, and that's made the second half a lot harder for us now. But if we get a goal back, then it's definitely possible. But if it gets to 3-0, that's when it starts to be game over. Good save, Stephenson. Looks like the Nord's going by himself. Tackles. Cabral tucked in a lot. Oh, great save by Stephenson. Stephenson's had a great game. Would be a lot more than two if it wasn't for Stephenson. If he plays like this in all the cup games, he could become our starter again. He was our starter last season, but was inconsistent near the end of it. Varga, Kutsias, saved! When you're 2-0 down, you've got to be taking chances like that. Goal kick. Burn. Cabral. Woods. Oh, Woods has got one back. 2-1. Come on. Got 15 minutes to find an equaliser and take this game to a penalty shootout. Three one. we brought it back, but it didn't last that long at all, and the substitute Brown has got two goals for Preston. Janssen, Firth with the cross. Oh, it's gone in. It came off the post and Kutias gets it in. It's 3-2. Come on. Let's not let in another goal. If it goes 4-2, that is game over now. Off the bar. Woods. Varga. Oh. Oh, handball by Herrera, penalty to Preston, and that's game over, that's 4-2. It's been a disappointing game on the whole, but there's definitely positive signs. Right, against a League 2 team, this performance would definitely have won it. Good save, Stephenson there. 5-2 at the end. Did very well in that game, I'd say. Fell short at the end. But after the penalty went in, it was game over. Like, the fifth goal didn't mean anything. And against the Championship side, I think this was a good performance. And I think there's more positives than negatives to take from this game. Our best player was Kutsia, so 7.8. They're just unlucky at the end there. Could easily have been 3-3 if they hadn't got that penalty. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.